Hey, what's going on, guys? For this video, I have a really fast mob with a PP90 on Dome. From first kill to last, it took a minute and 45 seconds. This commentary, I wanted to talk to you guys about the new Xbox that's coming out. I watched the whole Next Generation release video on May 21st. I didn't really care about any of that TV stuff they were talking about because I don't even watch TV, but I was really interested in the gaming part of the system. From what they showed, the graphics looked really cool. When they showed the new Call of Duty video, all the visuals looked so amazing. Even when they showed the Forza video, it had amazing graphics. You can see like all the little grains of sand and stuff on the street, and all the reflections in the windows were super realistic. I'm definitely going to buy the new system. I plan on being there for the midnight release to get it. They didn't tell us the release date or anything or how much the system is going to cost, so I hope they tell us that stuff when they do more announcements at E3. They said they would have a lot more information about the system then. I know some people are kind of upset that the Xbox One won't be able to play 360 games, but that's actually a good thing when it comes down to cost. If they were going to put a chipset in there that was going to be able to play 360 games too, then the system would cost a lot more money. Like, I really don't have that many 360 games anyway. I never buy a lot of video games. I like to find three games that are really amazing and just play them a lot instead of playing a bunch of different games a little bit. I like having a great first-person shooter like Call of Duty, a great RPG like Skyrim, and a great racing game like Forza. Having three different games like that is all I really need. I'll buy some arcade games to mess around on, but when it comes to actual console games, I don't really care about playing a whole bunch. I hope they give us some more information on the new Skyrim game at E3. I always loved the Skyrim and Oblivion games, but I wanted them to be online. I'm pretty much just an online gamer. Being able to wander around a Skyrim type of world with a bunch of my friends would be so badass. In the new generation video, they were saying how they made all these new Xbox servers so games could handle way more players. That could be one of the best features of the new system. If they could have like a 15 vs 15 COD playlist or something, or maybe like 30 vs 30 on Battlefield, that would be amazing. Multiplayer gaming is definitely the future, and at least Microsoft recognizes that and they're designing their systems for it. Well guys, this is my fast mob on Dome. Thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed.